And if I may, you asked about Hunter Biden's laptop. You also, in October 2020, dismissed it as Russian disinformation. Do you stand by that assessment?
Again, I'd point you to the Department of Justice and Hunter Biden's representatives. I'm a spokesperson for the United States. He doesn't work for the United States. Go ahead. Go ahead. And, okay, we'll do the last one here.
Thank you. Thank you, Dan. I have two questions.